Make your selection now.
Alright, I'm gonna warn you guys right now. This game is really starting to fucking piss me off. There is not one good fucking game on this entire fucking collection. I have played through each and every one of these. And the ones that actually work are not fucking good at all. They're horrible. I cannot even fucking believe this. Alright, the game we're gonna be playing next is called Non-Human. And this game scares the fuck out of me. What the hell is this? What is my character supposed to be? Is that a purple abyss of green Elton John heads I'm looking at that I'm about to fall into? What the fuck is this? I mean, I feel like I'm gonna fucking puke. What is this? Tell me, please. What is my character supposed to be? Am I Beethoven? Is that what that is? What is it? It makes no sense. And you have to play the game to truly understand how bad the jumping is in this game. For some fucking reason, every time you jump in any of these games, you jump straight up first, and then you go to the right. Oh, and check this shit out. I missed that jump back there. I can't continue with the level. Game over. I can't jump up on that block. The screen doesn't scroll back left, so it's done. Might as well fucking jump into the Elton John abyss, Beethoven, you fuck. I cannot even fucking believe this shit. This game makes me want to die. Unfucking believable. How the fuck did this make it to retail? This makes me want to fucking puke 52 times. This game should have came with 52 fucking barf bags. I mean, none of this makes any sense. Fucking, will you tell me what I'm supposed to do? Will you tell me what the fuck I'm looking at here? What is this? Am I a pink lobster? Am I shooting out boogers? Is that what that is? Tell me, because I don't know. I'm in the fucking dark here. Alright? What the fuck? I guess, am I not supposed to kill this enemy because my fucking boogers are going right through him? What is this? Why can't I kill this motherfucker? Unfucking believable. Spreadfire, you better get the fuck off my screen. Get the fuck off my screen, Spreadfire. You're pissing me off. You're about to get your ass kicked. Get the fuck off. That's what I fucking thought. What the fuck? Okay, streamers. Here's a fucking gem. It's basically a Bionic Commando ripoff where you shoot out pieces of string to fucking connect on these platforms to go up. That's the whole point. Go up. Because you don't have any offensive weaponry. You can't attack. Look at this. You see I collected that money, that little unhappy face that appeared? Watch this shit. I fucking dodge this enemy, go up here. Fucking don't even bother getting that bunny. You can't even pick it up. Look at this shit. The money just fucking killed me. Why? Why'd the money kill me? I fucking trusted you, money. I mean, holy fucking shit. If you can't trust money, what the fuck can you trust? I mean, I feel like this fucking menu's gonna fucking kill me. I feel like I better fucking pick a game fucking quick, because the fucking menu's gonna murder my ass. Let's play Meong. Sounds like a fucking STD. What the fuck is this? What am I supposed to do? Let's go up. Let's try going up. Going up kills you. So let's recap. Elton John kills you. Money kills you. And now going up kills you? Am I allowed to do fucking anything, Action 52? You gonna kill me on everything I do, you motherfucker? I'm about to beat your ass. Jesus Christ! Oh, let's play Bubblegum Rosie. Or in the title, they spelled it Rossi for some fucking reason. Look at this shit. I feel fucking gay just playing this shit. Unfucking believable, man. What the fuck is this? Oops, fell into the spikes that don't even fucking hurt me. Unfucking believable, man. Fucking disaster. Just fucking kill me now, motherfucker, man. Unfucking believable. Well, let's fall into these spikes up here. The last spikes didn't hurt me, so these shouldn't, right? Wrong, Rob! More death awaits you! Surprised Elton John's hand didn't come out of the screen and bash me in the face with a fucking money bag! This is unfucking believable! Oh my god! And so, I fucking start the level over again, I'm thinking, fuck this shit. Okay, I'm gonna beat this motherfucking level. I'm not gonna let Action 52 win. What the fuck? I'm fucking better than this game. So I fucking make some progress, I'm doing pretty good, I get these fucking horrible controls down. I fucking finally start making some progress. That enemy's like impossible to fucking dodge, so I just hit it. You get two hits in this game. And then I get to this part. An impassable fucking jump. I tried this fucking jump for like fucking 16 hours. I couldn't fucking do it. I fucking shot myself in the face, but I fucking still lived. They brought me back. I told them, fucking kill me. I don't want to fucking live in a world where they make games with impassable jumps. What the fuck? I mean, I am on the fucking brink of insanity. There has got to be some fucking fun hidden in this game somewhere. Is fun sold separately in Action 52? Where the fuck is the fun? Is it in Rocket Jock? Fuck no! What the fuck is this shit? Looks like the background was made in paint in 30 seconds. What the fuck? Look at this shit. Look at it! What is it? My fucking bullets are red. They blend in with the red background. You can't even see them. Get the fuck off my screen! Action 52 has officially given me AIDS. Could the cure be Illuminator? Hell no. This game made it worse. I now have super AIDS. Look at this shit. I mean, holy fucking shit. They must have been like, wow, we suck at life and we can't fucking draw, so let's make the game in complete darkness. I just had a stroke. Action 52 has given me super AIDS, and it gave me a stroke. Anything else, Action 52? Anything else? You wanna fucking kill my firstborn child, you motherfucker? How do you fuck up ninjas? Are you really gonna fuck up ninjas? Yes. You're gonna fuck up ninjas, aren't you? You motherfucker. What the fuck? Did that ninja just rape me? I have had it with this game!
You, Action 52! I fucking hate you! Look what you did to me! Look at it!